is ABC 7 News at 11.
Well, Bay Area food kitchens are expecting to be exceptionally busy tomorrow. Hunger in the United States is at its highest level in 15 years. As ABC 7's Amy Hollyfield reports, volunteers started preparing tomorrow's Thanksgiving meals tonight.
At St. Anthony's in San Francisco, they added a twist to this Thanksgiving. They called the leaders of six different faiths in the community and asked if their members would come and help prepare the meal.
We were really surprised. We were very happy that we could share our wealth, help for the needy.
They spent a couple of hours on jobs like filling 4,000 pie crusts and decorating the tables. But the moment was so unique, they did take a break long enough to capture it.
So often in the news today, what we hear are, you know, whether it's different faiths struggling with each other or, you know, saying one is bringing the other down. We're saying, you know what, we all work together too for the good of our sisters and brothers who struggle.
Over at Glide Memorial, volunteers were also busy tonight getting ready for the 5,000 meals they'll serve tomorrow. There's always an impressive turnout of volunteers at Thanksgiving, but many of them realize the importance of showing up after the big holiday.
It's a place that I try and come to regularly, not just on Thanksgiving, but it's kind of extra special on Thanksgiving.
Both Glide and St. Anthony's agree the need is up this year, and they say the type of people who need help has changed.
I would say middle class, some middle class, some who thought that they were going to be able to get through this year and years to come have discovered that they don't have the resources.
The hope, of course, is that the people they feed will turn into success stories like Shirley Smith and her husband, Charles.
We were in a tent for a whole year. We were on drugs and alcohol.
St. Anthony's helped them with their addictions and with life. They now rent a four-bedroom house and volunteer their time at St. Anthony's. And since there are so many people in need this year, they plan on giving some money, too. In San Francisco, Amy Hollyfield, ABC 7 News.